Tonight on The Houstons on Our Own.
I got some good news for you. I carved out some time for us to go away. You don't seem too enthused.
Yes, I am very happy.
Aloha.
Aloha.
How does everybody feel?
I'm gonna check out the beach, the club scene a little bit.
Club scene, you said?
Mm-hmm.
Where's Chrissy?
Chrissy's upstairs, you know, she got really emotional.
Something is going on with Nick and Chrissy.
The relationship y'all had before is done. You didn't feel with that.
Got everything you need for the appointment?
Yeah, me. What's inside me? That's it. It bothers me when people talk about my health because it does. I don't think about it like that. I mean, if you wouldn't have known me, you wouldn't have known I had colon cancer 5 years ago.
He hasn't been sleeping. He wasn't feeling well.
Yeah.
His last visit was actually in January. I with everything that has, it's time to go back. That's why we're going today.
Since my sister's passed, my health has been kind of neglected a little bit, you know.
He hate the doctors, but he got to go.
Oh, yeah.
He's got to go. Do what you need to do.
Y'all about to wear me out, and I ain't doing too good myself. I need all of my strength now.
We've come this far, so I ain't gonna give up. I ain't giving up.
I know that.
Something happens. This has been, it's been great. It's been lovely. It's been the best thing ever happened, you know what I mean? It's been the best thing.
Yeah, but it's not gonna happen.
I love it.
But that's why you're going to the doctor before I send you in the ambulance.
In an ambulance or an ambulance?
Ambulance.
Ambulance.
I'm taking me in the ambulance. Ain't gonna be no ambulance. It's gonna be the ambulance. That's what it's gonna be, right?
Be all right, Mommy. I know I'm gonna be enough. Unfortunately, it didn't work out the way I would have liked it to. My cancer right now is still in remission, but now the doctor is saying there's something wrong with one of my kidneys.
Gary, he said he would be calling within the next couple of days with the results.
Yeah, I know how it goes, man.
Okay.
I'm not really worried. I'm hoping that things will work out.
I wanted to talk to you guys because I finally carved out some time for us to go away.
Hey, what's up, family?
Well. Mutton Jeff.
Hi, baby. I know seeing Sparkle was a huge feat of strength for Chrissy, and Gary's health news is not a small thing. I have to do something very special for the family. I got some good news for you.
They want new.
You got swimsuit ready? Going to Hawaii.
I wanted to surprise her big mouth.
No, we ain't going.
What happened?
They're going to Hawaii. Mary just blurted it out. Okay.
You don't seem too enthused. What's the matter?
Yes, I am very happy.
Where's the smile?
I am.
See that smile.
Nick and I, sometimes we butt heads, and we have been lately. So this trip would be really good for us to get some alone time and resolve those problems.
Chris, you gonna put your grass skirt on?
And the coconut, bro.
Aloha.
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 Aloha, everybody. Aloha.
Aloha. Aloha. Aloha.
everybody feel?
I still got a whole day's worth of energy in front of me.
There
you know
what I'm saying? There you go. There you go.
I'm gonna check out the beach, and then I'm gonna check out the club scene a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Club scene, you say?
Yeah, just to make sure everything's okay, then I'm gonna come back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh. Give me like two, three. Give me a, oh, yes. Yes, give me a shake it, shake it. Oh, shake it, I want one of these.
Gorgeous.
Oh, this is nice. They got the little petals on the floor and everything. Wow.
Open sesame. Oh my God, we're here. The room is saying aloha.
Wow, breathtaking. This is exactly what we all need. I think this is an ideal trip for all of us, Gary. Am I going to be talking to myself tonight, or are you going to wake up long enough? Tonight's our first night on the island, so we're having a big traditional Hawaiian celebration.
All right, now. How are we talking now?
Oh.
All right, now.
Ray gonna have a heart attack.
All righty, all right. Y'all come back now, y'all, yeah.
I felt Jesus Christ.
No, I saw some of it. I was over there for a while.
Did you see your uncles and Auntie Mary?
I didn't see that.
You missed that?
I missed that.
Oh, my God, you pissed on yourself.
You don't want to see Auntie like that, baby.
I can tell something is going on with Nick and Chrissy. First, he talks about going to a club, and then he comes to dinner without her. Where's Chrissy?
Chrissy's upstairs, you know. She got really emotional. She's really just not feeling the moment right now and kind of just doing her own thing.
This doesn't sound right. Chrissy is emotional and doing her own thing. This sounds like trouble in paradise to me.
Well, it's been hard to make that girl happy.
It'll take some time.
You know what? Speaking of Chrissy, I'm gonna go check on her right after I finish my drink.
Coming up.
I don't have a problem with being wrong. I don't like other people not knowing when they're wrong.
I've been meaning to talk about you and Chrissy.
It's our second day on the island, and we have a few things planned. We're having a nice brunch.
Stay with me, baby. Stay with me.
The girls are learning to hula dance.
Oh, she's ready. She's ready to go.
Yeah,
I love it.
Ready.
I love it.
And the guys.
I'm not hitting it real hard because I don't want to crack the nut inside.
Let's just say they're going to do their own thing. And Chrissy, still a no-show. Auntie, do your thing. Do your thing, girl.
Good job.
Just get it nice and soft. Remember, the softer it is, the easier it's going to be to peel. 3 to 5 minutes, you should be done.
2 hours max for me.
What are you trying to reserve yourself for? You better go ahead and do
break it down for you.
Go ahead, break it on down.
How's it going over there, Nick?
I mean, it's not coming apart, damn it.
Break it on down, Mary.
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble.
What the? I got it. Got my coconut.
Aloha.
Aloha. Aloha.
How's everybody today?
Great.
Good.
Right. So how can we help you guys today?
Gotta get some snorkeling gear.
I thought it was just Nick and I going snorkeling, but lo and behold, the entire family's here.
Now what I need is shoe sizes from the smallest to the largest. I guess you're the smallest.
I'm an 8.
You got 20? You got size 20?
I got 14s and 15s.
You got 20. That means I don't have to go in.
I'm not happy right now with this bull.
Not too fond of this cold water, yo.
Chrissy's hesitating. Chrissy's like, are you serious?
I'm frustrated now.
Ooh, back there, going way out there.
Yeah, they can stand up and walk back out from there.
Oh, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, give me strength to walk this water if I have to, Jesus.
That's because you can't swim.
I can swim, but not way out there. Pat, go get a jet ski or something. I don't care how you do it. Oh, Lord.
Mary, next time we're going to leave your country tail at home. I can't take you.
Oh, my God.
Follow you, Uncle Ray.
You gonna follow me?
Let's do this.
That's what you're supposed to do, my son.
All right.
Let's give it a try run there, buddy.
This is our second day on the island. Chrissy is still a little upset. Pat asked me to talk to Nick to see what's really going on.
I'm gonna go fast, but I'm gonna get my brake right. Gotta have that brake right.
That's where you gotta do a little stand-up thing. Whoa.
What's that right there?
Well, is that a cage?
I ain't riding my back on them rocks.
My bike's cool right here.
Yeah.
Sandals probably wasn't the best.
Don't you think you need to let me lead? I'm an outdoors person. If there's some grizzlies off in y'all, you get my back. I've been meaning to talk about you and Kristen. One thing I was just a little curious about, and I've been watching and everything. I just heard y'all talking about, the relationship y'all had before is done. You didn't feel with that.
Yeah, it was after mom's death, we had
closeness came in.
Yeah, we just got close and that was about it. And
marriage thing and all that stuff. I see anything different?
No, me and Chrissy we're brother and sister.
Hearing Nick say that he and Chrissy were back to sister and brother was a huge surprise to me. I wonder if Chrissy is on the same page.
No, me and Chrissy are. We're brother and
although
sister.
Although it did freak me out, though, y'all be kissing, I said, but.
Let's go check this cave out.
Stay behind me, boy.
Let's go out on the balcony, because I want to talk to you, and I don't want Rhea to hear the conversation.
Right now?
Yes, right now. I've been upset with Gary for many reasons lately. He's not taking care of himself, neglecting his health. I need my husband here for me. And I need him for my daughter. I have to have a conversation with him. Look at all this beauty.
Yeah, I see it. I see all this beauty right here, too. So what's going on?
You see all this beauty, you like what you see, right?
Yeah, and?
I want you to see it for a very, very long time.
Is that what we stepped out here for you to talk to me about?
Yes, it is. I continue to reemphasize it more and more about you really, really digging deep inside to take care of yourself.
It's not about harping on anything with me, all right? When you harp on things with me, compound things over and over, I do that enough myself. But that aggravates me.
I live with you. So I know, when I see it, I have to say something. So you need to listen because I don't really bother you.
Pat sometimes thinks she's perfect. Sometimes I get tired of Pat telling me what to do, when to do it. I don't have a problem with me. I'm wrong. I don't like other people not knowing when they're wrong.
Stop being so defensive every time.
I'm not defensive. I'm not defensive. I'm just making it clear to you that I may act like a fool, but I ain't no fool.
Being confronted all the time is not always the right approach.
Coming up. He was very rude and very nasty, truly ugly, and it's very unfortunate for him.
Oh, no.
I hope I'm taking this apart the right way.
I'm sleeping.
That's because he hasn't been sleeping upstairs.
Really?
But he was very rude and very nasty. It's really ugly. And it's very unfortunate for him.
Mm-hmm.
Hawaii is a very spiritual place. So I've set up a ceremony to help us all get to a better place.
Aloha, everybody.
Aloha.
I have a few things I want to share. These particular leis that come from the islands of Hawaii is very sacred. And this mai lei that I have will first go to Bobby Christina.
Aww.
One end connects to the heavens above, and the other end connects to the life below. And the other end is like the umbilical cord that connects to Bobby Christina herself. So I want to give her this lei.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I appreciate
Bobby
this.
Christina, this is for you.
That's amazing. This Thank you so you. Much.
You're welcome. Hey, Maganiwo! Bobby Christina, be strong. I want you to breathe like this on it. Well, first inhale it. And leave your breath in it and pass it down.
So
your breath is everything. That breath that comes out of your mouth is your dignity. I have another lei that we give in to Pat. You are like a woman of ancient times who stands amongst many other pillars in your walk. You are like a queen here. And I know you might have a little bit, might be some flack, but stand tall, stand strong. Ke mahalo aku ne ke hele mai manene ke ye vahi ke kapu kapu loa. Stop to listen to yourself.
So the guy points to the right.
And all of a sudden,
a huge gust of wind just blows in, and in that moment, I knew that that was my mother telling us that she was with us.
She is right here.
Yeah, I said, hold up, you're doing something real.
Did you do that? You can't just do that and go.
Yeah, like, you just started.
He just
some,
walked off.
It's Tia.
Like,
that was Tia.
I created the winds.
She was here.
That was her.
She blew those lights out.
Yeah.
This is a vacation without her. But yet, she's still here.
Last night during the lei ceremony, I know we all experienced something very special. Today we have to take the lei that honors Whitney and release it into the ocean. I hope this could really be the start of a new beginning for all of us.
You know about this, right?
Oh yeah, you know. Well,
that's
all
what
about
this is not a joyride. This is this is a ritual.
As I lay me down. Heaven hear me now.
So we're going to release the lei, not in celebration, but just releasing for a new beginning.
And darkened my sun, after all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you.
Releasing the lei and watching it sail away is kind of like watching a piece of me go as well. This is a very, very spiritual moment.
After all, my strength is gone.
It's a time I'll never forget.
In you, I can be strong. I look to
you. Ah, this is for you, Mommy.
I look to you.
Whoa! That's not wrong, Uncle Ray.
I would never be.
Now, how far they going out?
Next time on The Houstons on Our Own.
Nick and I are taking things very, very, very slowly.
You gotta give me your number before you get out of here.
What the hell is Nick doing? Player, player. I didn't know what a slap of shape on his head or what.
You don't know what to do to make him
look at me. Nothing else.
Yo, Chris, you wanna head home with Uncle Ray?
No, I'm actually coming home with you. I walk out, Nick's car is just gone. I can't believe this.